Get it going, Dylan. Yep. Let's clean out its mouth. Use the tip like it to tell. Yeah, it's right there. Is a heartbeat in there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my word. Whoa. That's crazy. Oh my word. Is it really? Oh, somebody snorted. She's trying. She's trying. You're back. You'll put it in the back of the truck, Jim? So you don't have to lean over? Huh? Frozen?
It was just my knees.
Oh. Why don't you put her in the back of the truck? She's moving. She is?
She's trying to open her mouth.
Wake up from your long sleep.
Yeah, this one's heart's still beating.
If I blow through the mouth, I get stuff out the nose.
Yeah, that's okay. They have to clean up. Should we take him in the shop? She's trying. Come on, baby. Here, she needs those. Yeah, shake it down. She has her mucus. She's trying. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. We need a, do we have a syringe? Suck that out.
No, we don't.
Like a bulb.
Not that I know of.
That's what we need is a bulb.
Let me breathe again.
Did she open her mouth?
Yeah.
Yeah, she's. We need a bulb. What do we have in there?
Can we have one in there?
Oh, there it comes. Did you see it come out?
Yeah.
That one just opened his eyes, Tim.
This one?
Look like it.
Yeah, there's still heart.
Yeah, that needs to get that mucus out of that. That one's, oh, that's you. It's breathing. It's trying.
Yeah, she's
breathing. It's trying. You gotta get that bulb. Yep, she's moving. Look at that.
That's right. What should I think?
under the throat, suck it up. Yeah, squeeze. You're doing it right, and then just yep. She looks like she's breathing the white one. Don't push air in it. Don't just squeeze it and then let it out. Let it suck it out. And we got, yeah, got some. Oh, good, Dylan, we got some.
Yeah,
so
he's breathing faster now.
This one is too. Oh, look at
that.
Oh, she's breathing! Yeah, a little bit more mucus. There, that sounded good. Oh, good, Dylan. What? That's what I thought maybe into here, even. Yeah. Or in the house? Oh, yeah, yes, try to get the. Yes. Oh, that's good. Yeah, do both nostrils. She's that little white one, still breathing, isn't she? It's soft. Look, you can see it breathing. Oh, you can see it breathing. She's breathing. That's amazing. Come on, little.
Working this out a lot. Trying to unplug her nose.
Yep, that's what you need.
Get all that out of there.
Look at that little white one. She's breathing. Okay, we need to get her warmed up.
Yeah, she's totally, she's not as...
Yep, she's not quite fully alive yet, is she? We still have a heartbeat. We're working on her. It's been about 10 minutes.
Getting faster.
I heard a jiggle.
Right through her nose now. I'm trying to get the stuff out of her.
You have to, yeah, get it out of her throat and nose with the bulb.
Babies. There's a heartbeat.
job, Jesse.
Thank you. Still heartbeat.
Can you pump the heart?
It's just...
Yeah, just keep her. Yep. She needs some more bulb in her mouth.
Does she need the bulb in her mouth?
Hey guys, which part of the truck? Oh, she breathed. Oh, was it? Did you just breathe in her, Jesse? Okay.
She's breathing
on the bulb. Oh, well, good. There's still a heartbeat on that one.
When you go through her mouth, it all goes into her stomach. The gurgle, huh?
Yep, I'm still. As far as she can get. She just closed her eye.
I mean, there's still some baby. Here's stuff, but you can't get anything.
It's clear there.
She's
clear. She needs to.
She's trying to take a breath.
She just needs to wake up.
Yeah.
Let's go get them warmed up. You want me to drive? Where's my phone?
They weren't quite ready to join the world.
Nope.
There's no heartbeat.
No, not that I feel. Get up. Getting there.